Police in Mauston are asking for the public's help identifying a man who broke into an Arby's restaurant by going through the drive-thru window. Police shared these photos with us today, which were taken from the restaurant security camera footage just before 3 o'clock Saturday morning. No word on what might have been taken there. Anyone with information, however, is asked to contact the Mauston Police Department at 608-847-6363.